Task manager, doctor.
Sir, is it okay if we rob a bank?
Rob a bank?
Yeah.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
So how did four of you get to the bank manager's office?
So how this all began, right?
It all started yesterday at 6:30. We and exploring Abu Dhabi, so we went to the Etihad Towers first.
Santa gave this for us, so let's take this. It's a gift.
Dude, I'll actually take this.
Yes. Work this out.
That's stealing, right? Ask and then take.
We do that? I want to actually ask. Yes, I am in Etihad Towers. Yeah, where are you now?
So not free?
No.
Oh, okay.
It's not free, you have to keep it back. Come back.
And then we go to the Aston Martin showroom because my friend Saqib learned the secret on how to become a millionaire.
Each day, if I make 2.5k, I can become a millionaire. Just think, 10 okay. years, 10 million.
There's a kid watching, okay? He wants to become rich. You did your research, right? What did you learn? Just tell him. Inspiration for the kid.
Just buy stuff from China, it's cheap.
Buy things from China.
What?
How does that make you a millionaire?
I'm still not a millionaire.
No, I know that.
Yeah, exactly.
That's very clear. You're telling a small 8-year-old kid right now to go buy stuff from China.
No, now you study later.
After that, we ended up in the gates of Emirates Palace where the Sheikh stays.
Yeah.
And we wanted to get inside, but the higher ups told that we could not.
Hello?
Not allowed?
Not allowed.
To visit?
No, Baba.
No seeing?
No see.
Can I come up?
After we come back from our journey, my friend goes, dude, what if we rob a bank?
Dude, we'll actually rob a bank. Like
yeah?
Once?
Yeah.
Let's go.
All four of us go to the bank manager's office and ask him, Sir, is it okay if we rob a bank?
Rob a bank?
Yeah.
What?
This is not
true. This is serious. So I should tell him it's a serious matter, and if you press the button, they'll call the cops, right?
Immediately.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Sorry.
I don't know, I'm not sure, okay, like 100%, but I feel this is the most interesting thing I can do, okay?
For college, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is leave UAE, not go to India, go to some random country and just stay by myself.
I don't know.
Because
I'm being serious.
Talking about a state or country where the population is also so low and all, it's not so like developed.
Okay. Can I come?
Mylene!
Yes.
Who will you box tell, please? Why you can't box?
If Ritesh allows me to kiss him on the cheek, I will box a girl. Are you me?
What?
Are you me? Yeah. Ritesh won't let me kiss him and I'm upset.
Yeah. I want to kiss
him. I don't think he cares. Oh! Why did you slap him?
He won't let me kiss him.
Yo,
dude, isn't this assault?
For the seventh time.
Dude, we can make
this is assault!
Okay, go kiss someone else then.
Okay.
He wants
what if I kiss you on the cheek? Will you be okay with that?
By the way, this is the guy we met like 2 hours ago.
What are your opinions on me kissing your cheek? It'll be off cam. Stop it, off cam. Are you dating? Do you want to be in a fake relationship?
What the fuck?
Rehan didn't have game.
She told, we thought Rehan didn't have game, then he met you.
Oh, why you will do me
that's
like
a
this
high
man? Okay, anyways, yeah, where do you live?
Okay, so can you box?
If I don't open hospital, how will doctors come to hospital? Where do doctors go to do their job? Or they'll do online surgery?